Thank you. I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself.